another lovely day for football here in Norfolk at SB Ballard Stadium as our Old Dominion University Monarchs will take on the FAU Owls today. They're coming off a two-game win streak where they routed FIU 42-17. They'll look to continue their win streak this evening. With a score of 11-3 with our Monarchs on top. We're in good shape right now, but we have a whole other half of football to play. They're going to look to keep the same discipline they've had to finish things out strong here. Another weekend, another victory for Old Dominion University football, giving them their third win in a row. They'll look to make it four as they take on Middle Tennessee next weekend in Tennessee.